गाइस, सॉल्ट लेक फूड टूर कलकत्ता में हम अपने नेक्स्ट डेस्टिनेशन पे पहुंच चुके हैं, जो कि है एशिया एशिया एशिया, एक मॉडर्न एशियन रेस्टोरेंट है विच क्लेम टू बी फर्स्ट ऑफ इट्स काइंड बिकॉज इनका ग्रिल का एक कॉन्सेप्ट है। तो ये देख सकते हैं आप मेरे सामने एशिया एशिया एशिया, ये रंग दे बसंती ढाबा के बिल्कुल ही पास में है। यू कैन सी रंग दे बसंती ढाबा वाले सेम बिल्डिंग में रहता हूँ। तो चलिए अंदर चलते हैं, ट्राई करते हैं मॉडर्न एशियन रेस्टोरेंट एट एशिया एशिया एशिया। हमें सीट मिल गई है, चाइना पर आज मुझे फूड रिव्यू करने में हेल्प करेंगे मेरे फ्रेंड सनी डे। फर्स्ट थिंग दैट वी हैव हियर इज समथिंग कॉल्ड रामन। आई डोंट नो इफ आई एम प्रोनाउंसिंग इट करेक्टली और नॉट। इट्स अ काइंड ऑफ बंटा सोडा। वो फैंसी है, इट इज एरेटेड बट टेस्ट रियली डिफरेंट। इट्स नॉट लाइक हमारा जो नींबू पानी मिलता है, शिकंजी जो मिलता है, इट इज इन टेस्टिंग लाइक दैट। आई थिंक ओके, लेट्स रीड दिस, लेट्स पॉप दैट बॉल। इंट्रोड्यूस्ड इन 1884, द रामन बॉटल इज स्पेशली डिजाइन फॉर कार्बोनेटेड ड्रिंक्स फाउंडेड इन जापान। द ग्लास बॉटल हैज अ बॉल दैट हैज टू बी पुश्ड डाउन। चीयर्स। So what do we have here? Our tapioca, sabudana ka papad. Then I know this as khichia, that's what we refer this to. And few condiments and
peanuts. And this is, I think, Chinese veal.
And some assorted veggies.
Yeah.
Pickled veggies. Yeah. Okay. So our first thing is here, which is chili paneer.
In veg buffet.
Come closer. So the paneer doesn't have any coating. Paneer ka khud ka taste aa raha hai. And it has capsicum, onions, as it should be. But
it's hot?
Yeah.
So you're having chicken momos, huh?
Yeah.
Kaisa hai? Good. How's the covering? How's the shell? Is it soft?
It's soft and the chicken is too much filling.
Okay, so chicken is filling.
This is good.
Okay.
So just now I'm trying the pork one.
Pork.
I think it's juicy.
Have you tried pork before?
Yeah.
Okay. How's pork?
Nice one.
Nice?
Yep.
So guys, one thing that I'm not happy about this place is the wait time between serving two dishes is quite long. बहुत ज़्यादा टाइम लगा रहे हैं जस्ट टू सर्व द नेक्स्ट डिश। सो वी हैव वेज डिशेज ऑन द ग्रिल। पहला है पाइनएप्पल एंड सेकेंड वन इज मशरूम। लेट्स सी हाउ इट टेस्ट।
सो आई एम गोना ट्राई पाइनएप्पल। लेट्स सी हाउ इट टेस्ट। जूसी बट कड़वा है। Isn't it bitter? About to have. There's too much smoky flavor in it. So it was just placed on the grill, but quite smoky.
Next we have corn on the cob. Hamare butta.
Butta acha hai. Super sweet hai. Having said that, next dish aa chuki hai, which is chicken.
chicken wings.
And he's gonna taste them and let us know how it is.
Yeah.
Go on. Enjoy.
It's a fresh and juicy. Nice. It's also good. Nice.
Chili paneer ki tarah taste hai or is it different?
No.
No.
It's a different.
Okay. Coming back to my bhutta, this is sweet, masaledar and subtle, not too spicy.
This is nice. So I am tasting mixed seafood, which consists of fish, prawns and squid also. So I don't know whichever is squid or whichever is fish, so just let's try it. Good. The mix is good. It's a juicy one. It's a fish and it has a little bit of lemongrass flavor. So it's juicy and it's nice. I'm now going to taste chicken skewer.
Chicken skewer.
Yeah. It's the same test.
Same like what?
Same test means this to a test.
Okay, regular.
Regular.
Next, what do we have?
This is, I don't know. Just like it's showing
the ring. Pet ki pathodi.
Pet ki pathodi. Have to open it.
Yeah, you should use your hands. Open the surprise.
It's a fish, so let's taste it.
Kaunsi fish hai?
It's a basha.
Basha?
Yeah.
Is it? Patoli?
No, it's not a patoli taste. Fish is mixed with herbs and the regular Chinese condiments.
Try the pork.
Pork belly.
In Sunny's belly.
Nicely cooked.
Okay.
Nicely tasty.
Tasty.
Okay. So first thing I'm gonna try is this assorted veggie dumpling. हमारे मोमोज जैसे ही हैं.
There's broccoli, there's cabbage.
Next we have mushroom bao. I think I would need to use my fork for this. Wow, the taste is really nice. It's quite sweet, very soft, very juicy. But it's really nice.
Japanese omelette, like a Swiss roll. Cold. Did you like it? I didn't like it.
This is cold.
Yeah, this is cold.
It
is supposed to be cold.
Yeah. Okay.
Next up, we have assorted vegetables. It's hot. You want to take a second?
So, let me try the baby corn.
Very bitter.
Bitter.
I don't know why. Yeah, baby corn is crispy, but overall the taste is very bitter.
So maybe they use extra soy.
Yeah, maybe too much of soy sauce.
This side we have creamy masaman curry veg, Asian greens and hot garlic sauce, burnt garlic fried rice, and singh hoi corn and potato. Momos. Chili basil veg noodles, steamed rice, rendang clay pot rice, veg tom yum. So guys, mostly I can see half the items are over and not being filled. तो गाइस यहाँ बहुत सारी डिशेज हैं जिनका हमारे को नाम भी नहीं पता है, बिकॉज इतने कॉम्प्लिकेटेड डिशेज के नेम थे. तो
दिस इज फिश इन व्हाट इज टोमेटो, भूल गया, कुछ टोमेटो का करी है.
नॉट इजी टू रिकॉल ऑल दीज नेम.
ममसम काड़ी.
ओके चलो स्टार्ट टेस्टिंग एंड लेट अस नो हाउ इट टेस्ट.
दिस इज क्ले पॉट रेंडंग राइस.
Okay. I have its veg version as well. I'll also taste it along. Kaisa hai? Good.
No, like veggies are good. I don't know about the veggies.
Okay. I'll taste. I'm not really fan of Chinese or Oriental dishes, but this one tastes good. Next, I'm gonna try corn in some curry again. Okay.
It's spinach noodles.
Spinach noodles.
Yeah. Okay.
How is it?
Spinach taste is there.
And it's a bahut prominent taste hai. Main next try karna ja raha hu veg hakka noodles. This is good. Veg hakka noodles is good.
Which noodles?
Sichuan.
Okay. Hmm. Kaisa hai? Yes, the taste of Sichuan noodles.
Sichuan noodles.
Yeah.
Chalo. Now.
And this is rendang fish in tomato basil.
Rendang fish in tomato and basil curry. Good, bad, happy, sad.
It's also not so good.
Okay, okay. Average.
Yeah.
So guys, मैं lunch से ज़्यादा dessert enjoy करने वाला हूँ, because dessert really look tempting. So we have here moshi moshi ice cream of different flavors, vanilla, strawberry, बटरस्कॉच, साथ में वी हैव डालसा, वी हैव लीची फिलनी, देन वी हैव अ वाटर चेस्टनट एंड कीवी पैनाकोटा, देन वी हैव पीनट बार, पीनट चॉकलेट बार, एंड देन वी हैव जापानीज पैनकेक्स. वेयर डू आई बिगिन दिस विद? एक्सक्यूज मी,
टू वन मोर.
ओके चलते चलते मुझे एक और डिजर्ट मिल गया है,
तिरामिसू.
सो लेट मी स्टार्ट विद तिरामिसू ओनली. आई थिंक इट जस्ट पास्ड फॉर अ रीजन. नाइस कॉफी एंड ओकरा कुकीज. नेक्स्ट व्हाट शुड आई ट्राई? आई ट्राई दिस लीची पेनी. रियली नाइस. थोड़ा मुझे स्ट्रॉबेरी कस्टर्ड जैसा लग रहा है, रास्पबेरी कस्टर्ड जैसा. लव्ड इट. पैनाकोटा, कीवी एंड वाटर चेस्टनट.
इसको खा के ना ये फीका लग रहा है मुझे. अदरवाइज दिस ऑल्सो इज वेरी सटल एंड टेस्टी. लेट मी मूव ऑन टू द पैन केक. आई यूज माई फिंगर्स टू ब्रेक दिस एंड शो. इट्स अ स्टफ्ड पैन केक जापनीज स्टाइल. I'll take a small bite. This is nice. Has coconut ka filling. So little dry but good. Okay. I think I should try this last. Mushy mushy. I tried this back in Bangkok. I liked it there. Let's see how it tastes here. This is vanilla ice cream, Moshi Moshi. What Moshi Moshi is, इसके ऊपर एक rice का covering होता है. Really tasty. With the dalsa, amazing. Love this. And lastly, this is also very good.
So we are happy with the dessert section.
Yeah, the best part of the entire meal was the dessert. Like this is okay. My most favorite thing would be lychee pherni followed by moshi moshi. So guys, ab aa chuka hai hamara bill. It's 1680 for one veg and one non-veg buffet. And talking about the food, starters were above average, main course were average, and dessert was good. So overall, I would say aap yahan se khisak le to zyada better hai. I wouldn't be suggesting it is a great place, but yeah, if you are fond of Chinese and Japanese and basically Asian food, you can give it a try. The ambience is really cool and quirky. That's something I found very appealing. So ending this vlog here. See you next time in another episode. If you like this video, do give it a thumbs up. Write your comments, feedback in the comment section. Share with your friends. See you soon in another vlog. Till then, eat tasty and stay happy. Bye.